What is Edef used for? Edef has anti-inflammatory and immunosuppressant properties. It is used for treating conditions like allergy diseases, anaphylaxis, asthma, rheumatoid arthritis, inflammatory skin diseases and autoimmune diseases. These diseases happen when your body's immune system attacks the body itself and causes damage. The medicine also helps transplant patients as it suppresses the immune system so that the body does not reject the organ.